2-on-1. Santamont. He has Nantel driving the net. Santamont shot from the left wing. Stopped by DeRosier. And DeRosier will hang on for the whistle. Gives to the trailer. Chatham high slot. Quick shot kicked away. As Kanata got the right pad on it. Another feed in front. McParland to try. It rolls into the crease. And saved by Kanata. He'll cover. And now an extra jab from Kanata as he got a racket. Jack Nevins. Box comes Storm and Nevins. We're back to 5-on-5. Is out of the box. Nevins high slot. A shot saved Kanata. And the rebound pops high in the air. It comes into the near corner. And Nevins lays out Storm. Back to the right circle for Register. Register sends one down low. Deflected by Olsen. Saved by DeRosier. Ooh. And the rebound. He got it as well. Thompson on the left wing into the Colorado zone. Drops it to the trailer. Broussard. A shot saved. The rebound jammed on goal by Merchant Kanata. Yuli gives left circle. A one-timer by Finch. Saved by Kanata. And the rebound covered. DeRosier did what Kanata's done a few times, a puck in and out of the glove. One-timer comes in front to Finch and score! Trayson Bowman, the deflection in the blue paint. A broken play, a fan shot for the Eagles, came right into the crease. And Trayson Bowman chips it over the goal line and sends the Colorado Eagles to the Western Conference Final.